Charlton made it back-to-back wins by inflicting a club record-equalling seventh straight defeat on rock-bottom Bristol City. After Dale Stevens' shot had struck both posts, Danny Haynes was on hand to put the Addicts one up. The points were secured early in the second half. Michael Morrison's first goal since February made it a very happy few days for Chris Powell's men.